Hi there guys, and welcome back to some more Spyro the Dragon. We are finally here. It's the big day. We finally face off against Gnasty Gnorc after collecting X amount of dragons and so many, you know, gems. We're here. So let's get into the action. Thank you.
Gnorc.
Sorry I took so long. Almost forgot about you guys.
What about Gnasty Gnorc?
Gnasty Gnorc is toast.
So now there's order again in the Dragon Kingdom?
Well, mostly. I've still got some treasure to find.
What will you do next?
I'd say the sky's the limit.
So that was Gnasty Gnorc. All in all, quite a simple guy to take down. A very disappointing ending, I guess, to the game. Just another chase level. You might as well have just been carrying an egg and going, nah, 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 nah. So that is the main storyline of Spyro the Dragon complete. But fear not, there is still one secret level. So join me tomorrow as we'll be going through the level Gnasty's Loot. But as always, thank you for watching. If you have any feedback for me, please leave it in the comment below. And if you want to keep up to date with everything that I'm doing, including daily Spyro content Monday to Friday, then please subscribe, and I'll see you next time.